lads, we done 84 sets of Glen Ups. Now we're doing Glen Downs.
Lads, look what just came in. Lads, tomorrow I will go over just the few bits that they sent out. I got 2 t-shirts and 3 stringers and then some lifting straps. But it's 10:15 and that is a lot of likes. Pre-bed ritual, lads, is usually a scoop of creatine. Some of this new product I got, it's basically the 2 products that support tendon and joint health and recovery. If any of you want to check them out, there they are there. And then absolutely swallow about 25 multivits. I'm joking, I just have 1. Here, lads, on the rail, man, when I uploaded the video tonight and I was just watching a random YouTube video and then I went back onto mine and just saw the comment sections just flooded with random comments. The likes were just shooting through the roof, the views were as well. Then this delivery coming in and all this shit just happening at once. It was the first time I actually sat there and like just had a huge smile on my face and was just like, man, I'm doing fucking something good here, man. And I don't know how to explain that feeling until you've actually felt it. It's just, it was like a reality check, like, Glenn, you're doing something good here. Keep it up, Glenn. Keep it up. Glenn, you're doing something good. Keep it up, man. Keep it up. What up? So you're training? Well, I was literally just about to film something. But I'm going to get a haircut and then when I'm back. So about 6. Da-da, boys! 4:10, just home from work. Gonna get something quick to eat and then head off and get a haircut. We on the numero uno. The numero tuno. This is how much milk you take when you're dieting, lads. Lovely. Right, lads, I had you on my dinner the last video, now you're on my wallet. How's it feel to be my money? Anyway, lads, 4:30 now, I have to get over there sharpish as he closes at 5:30. But once I get back, I really need some caffeine, man. I feel so drained today. Felt like falling asleep. I nearly did fall asleep on the bus. Yeah, man, I'm just waiting for my stupid ass brother. Right, lads, just back from getting a haircut. I didn't record anything. I was planning on it, but I ended up only having like 20 minutes to get out of the queue lot, get a haircut, and then try make my way back to avoid traffic. But I'm wearing one of the Machine Fitness stringers. The rest of them are in the wardrobe. I got 3 stringers, 2 t-shirts, but for now, I'm just gonna go train. I'm gonna come back later on and show you them all on, show you the fit, sizes I'm going for, and just a review basically on what I got sent out. Anyway, lads, it is 6:24. Go pick up Ellie. Scab some pre-workout offer. Be an absolute scrounge. Who's Myron? Anybody Myron? No? Alright, that's cool. I have my pre. Yay! Let me see it. Give me some pre-workout. Give me the pre. Yay! 600 mg of caffeine in this one. Banana boys.
600 grams.
Banana boys. And then we have some carbs here. Some simple sugars.
Let's
see the nipple slip in this, that's all that matters. Boom.
I can't even.
Jumps out the bush, it's on you. Right, lads, depending on how this feels, I might just stick to this weight and work with it. I think, what's that, 90 kilo?
Yeah.
90 kg. Surprisingly, the bench hasn't taken any hit with strength yet. But that's all come. It's coming to you. This is not paid advertisement. I'm just looking clean. That's how I used to play. Now I can't stop,
cause I just wanna shoot you love. Shoot you love.
nasty.
People, these are called Glen Oaks. These aren't pull-ups, these are Glen Oaks. We've done 84 sets of Glen Oaks. Now we're doing Glen Downs.
Whoa.
You heard?
Yeah.
Yo, people. Right, that was actually a sick fucking workout. I was planning on going home, having a shower, and showing you all the machine fitness gear, because they're going to have to forgive me, lads. Because I'm hungry. And I'm probably going to call today a cheat day. Me and her are just going to get some food and pig out. We're taking Captain America's. But I'm going to be recording tomorrow as well, so I might have a video for you tomorrow, if not the day after, and I will have a review of everything I got off Machine Fitness. So forgive me. I'd say everyone's hyped because I said on Snapchat that I was going to do a review on them all. But I will soon, trust me. What time is it now? It's 8:30. I'm going to get a shower and then head off to get some food. I'm going to bring the camera. If the place is packed, I'll just do a little... back in
shit
the bag
is a cat.
If it's not packed, so
put the food back in
packed,
the bag.
I'll actually vlog in the place, but I need a shower now because I stink like Ellie.
Ellie,
man, you better be marrying my kicks, mate. You hear me,
lads? Are you jealous? You are. Well, I finger it.
Shit, don't really.
The men are loyal. They are loyal. 5k very soon.
Right, lads, this is what we came for. Man, this is some serious field porn going on right here. I'm so tempted just to finger that. No, I won't finger it.
Yo, I'm full.
Hey, mother sucker.
Shit. Lads, I'm full. I'm happy.
I feel like a mother sucker.
Lads, I have no idea what I'm doing for the rest of the night. I'm just gonna go pick up people looking for a hitchhike because I'm feeling generous. No, I'm joking. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm about to cut this shit off.
Right, lads. We are playing. What is it?
Mad Libs.
Mad Libs, right? I have a few minutes left, I'm guessing, for this vlog, so I want to do something funny. We were meant to do this ages ago. Basically, do you want to explain it?
It's basically a sentence with incomplete words taken out.
Yeah, and like they let you know whether it's a noun, a verb, or an adjective that I have to give her. And at the end, we read all the sentences with the filled in words, and it's meant to be hilarious, but I'm going to put water in my mouth and then squirt. No, I'm joking. I'm gonna put water in your mouth and then tell her the words and then wait, tell her the words, then put water in your mouth and then she has to read it back and I have to try not to laugh. So let's go.
Right, ready? So noun plural.
Nipples.
Adjective.
Squishy.
A noun.
Steven.
A body part.
Anal cavity.
A noun plural.
Fingertips.
Verb ending in ing.
Scuttering.
Body part.
Elbow.
Body part.
Toe gap.
Body part.
Gooch.
Body part.
Eye socket.
Adjective.
Slippery.
Body part.
Windpipe.
Noun.
Waterfall.
Adjective.
Tiny.
Adjective again.
Humongous.
Adjective again.
Huge.
Adjective again.
Minuscule.
Noun.
Anus.
A verb base form.
Sniff.
Adjective again.
Intense.
A verb base form.
Fart.
Adjective again.
Smelly.
Adverb.
Slowly.
Body part.
Cleavage.
Word that ends in Sean. So like election, creation.
Explosion.
Adverb.
Quickly.
Verb base form.
Flap.
Adjective.
Swiftly.
Adjective again.
Hardcore.
And now, pick a person, place, a thing, quick.
Squirrel.
Right, lads. She has to read it back to me now. I have to try and not spit this out. Well, I put loads in.
Yeah, your whole mouth, like... Okay, So the story is... How to use a tampon for the first time. How to use a tampon for the first time. Relax. It's much easier to flick a tampon. It's much easier to flick a tampon when you're relaxed. It usually takes a few tries before being able to comfortably flick a tampon. So don't worry. A tampon is actually made up of two nipples.
Oh no!
I just pissed myself. Oh my god!
I'm gonna try again. She's gonna keep going though.
Okay. A tampon is actually made up of two nipples. The tampon itself that you insert into your body and the squishy Stephen you use to insert it. Number one, wash your anal cavity and then unwrap the tampon. The slim applicator tip should be rounded and fingertips should hang out of the bottom of the applicator. If you notice any flaws, do not use. While holding the applicator, gently pull on your fingertips to make sure they are firmly attached. Number two, get comfortable. Try scuttering on the toilet with elbows apart and standing with toe caps on the toilet. Number three, insert the applicator. Hold the applicator plunger using your gooch and your middle finger. Hold the applicator tip into your eye socket at a...
No!
My floor!
I'm soaked. Right, we're gonna keep going. Do you know this hurts?
No,
like, it really
I've played
hurts.
It before. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Place the applicator tip into your eye socket at a 45 degree angle. Now... Gently slide the slippery tapered applicator all the way up your windpipe until your fingers touch your body. Number four, push the tampon inside. Push the plunger all the way into the waterfall with your tiny finger. This will release the tampon. The plunger should now be inside the waterfall. Still holding... Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Still holding the plunger. Gently pull out the humongous applicator. The tampon should now be comfortably inside in its huge place with the fingertips outside your body. After you have the tampon placed, use the applicator back into the minuscular anus. Do not sniff the intense applicator. Number five, any discomfort? The tampon may not be far enough inside. If this happens, just fart the tampon and try again with a smelly one. You won't feel anything when the tampon is slowly in place. Number six, removal. Relax your cleavage. Try getting into the position you use during explosion. Gently pull... Man, we're nearly finished. Yeah, there's only like two sentences.
Right, this is all I have left.
Number six, relax. Relax your cleavage. Try getting in the position you use during explosion. Gently pull down on the fingertip. The tampon should now slide out quickly. Flap the swiftly tampon or place into inappropriate hardcore squirrel. The end.
Oh, I'm done. Right, lads, I'm gonna close this video out. Thanks for watching. You smart, you love, you sexy. Subscribe if you have not subscribed already to Glenn Fitness, aka Mr. Curry Man. And yeah, lads, support has been real. But feeling getting sick.